much you giving on for, not the expression, no, literally giving on for, when they know they are hard, and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm them. But what happens when karma turns right around and bites you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of pain?
Daddy, look what I made.
Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy?
I can't find mommy, where is she?
I don't know, go play Haley, baby, daddy's busy.
Daddy's writing the song, that song ain't gonna write itself. I'll give you one underdog, and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around and show him and tell her you love her. And put hands on her mother, who's a spitting name and jumper. That's Slim Shady.
Big yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy.
Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rocking my baby. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't moan. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm
looking
at
you smiling.
Shut up.
I know sometimes things may not always
make sense, to you right now.
Yeah?
But hey.
What's daddy always tell you?
Straighten up though, so.
Oh yeah, he knows. Straighten
up that
up. It says it right there. What you crying about?
You got me?
You got me.
Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh.
I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared, I ain't there.
Daddy's with you in your prayers, no more crying, wipe them tears.
Daddy's here, no more nightmares.
We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. What all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls.
Two little beautiful girls,
looking puzzled in it. Days.
I know it's love
you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way. Your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright.
Stiffing that up on the
gum, little baby, I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside.
It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree until some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block, and your mom saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000.
Till someone broke in somewhere,
and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart.
Ew,
it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the trolley in the flat. One bedroom.